Hello guys, welcome to the channel. So in this video, I'm going to be looking at the P2P trading for the mobile view. I've done one for the web view, so you can check that out in the link in the description below. I figured out that a lot of people will be trading with their mobile phone, so I decided to make a video on the mobile part of it. Now, this is the Binance homepage. Of course, we'll be doing all our videos related to crypto with Binance because it's the top leading crypto exchange platform worldwide. So on the Binance homepage, what you just need to do is to click on the trade button below. So when you click on the trade button, you have the home, the market, the trade, the features, and the wallet. So you need to just click on the trade below, and then on top of it, click on the P2P. As on the top bar, click on the P2P. It takes you straight to the P2P trading part of it. Now, of course, similar to the mobile, to the web view, you have a lot of things you need to filter down on this mobile view so that you can get the perfect advertiser or seller in as or buyer's case may be. Now, if you want to buy crypto, of course, you have to select the buy option from here. And if you want to sell, you have to switch to the sell part. And of course, you have different options of the USDT, BTC, BSDT, and rest. Okay, so looking at this, we already know, have an idea of what it is. That's if you look at the, for example, let's take an example, the easy buy, 45 trades within a split of a month and 90% trading rating. So this looks legit. Why? Because the rating is up to 90%. Of course, you have a lot of things you need to put into consideration when looking for a buyer, of course, or a seller, as the case may be. Now, to filter this down, let's assume that we want to sell our crypto, or let's say we want to buy crypto. All we need to do is to filter certain things down. Of course, you go to this top bar, click on the filter icon, and then you impute the amount, exact amount you want to buy, or crypto amount you want to buy. Let's say we want to buy 5,000 naira worth of crypto. Of course, this is in naira already, and you are looking at a bank transfer, so you select the bank transfer. And then you select yes. Now this filters it down to the 5,000 naira. Now in a case whereby yours is not in naira, you just need to click on this, the currency NGN, and then type NGN and select naira. Okay, so this gives you all the advertisers or the sellers that are selling within the range of 1,000 naira to 5,000 naira. And now you have to check the percentage or how good the buyer is or the seller, as the case may be. Now Tunde 247 have 889 trades so far within a split of 4 months and 94.39%. So this is a good rating. If you move to the next one, and Freedom, you have its description there. Move to the next one and so on. Now of course, because we've already filtered this down to bank transfer, if you look below, what you'll be seeing under the limit, after the limit, next to it is bank transfer. Why? Because we already filtered it down to bank transfer. In the case whereby you don't want a bank transfer, you can probably change to maybe transfer with specific bank, with Kuda Bank, WeChat, or as the case may be, depending on what you want. And then of course, click on yes. It automatically filters it down to what you want. Or you want to buy maybe 50,000 naira, you click on that, add up to it, and click on yes. So automatically filters it down to the exact amount that you want to buy. And of course, what you need to do is to follow the normal step, click on buy, and then fill in your details. So that's on trading with P2P on the mobile version. So next up, we're talking about, in our next video, we'll be discussing about how to create an advert. Now, if you want to have more control over your ads, or more like over your trading, you have an option of switching to the advertisement and then creating your own adverts so that you can actually make more money out of it instead of buying out of what people trading. We'll be doing more of the calculations there to show you an idea of, okay, if you probably create an advert for, let's say, 100 USDT, this is what you're going to be making if you create your own advert with respect to what you would have actually made if you went out, if you just straight up bought from any buyer that have already advertised for you. Okay. So do consider subscribing to the channel so that you know when the next video is going to release. Hit on the bell icon so that you'll be notified once it's released. And of course, put a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.